I'm here today with Matt Weisfeld from VPI. Hi, Matt. How are you?
Hi, Peter. Doing very well. How are you today?
I'm great. This looks like the Classic Direct in Rosewood, and it's gorgeous.
That's correct.
It's gorgeous.
You have
yeah.
a good eye, Peter. Yeah. This is the Classic Direct. This is actually the first and world premiere of the Classic Direct in the Rosewood finish.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
Yes. And so now, again, to recap on what we have here, it is a 12-inch 3D printed tone arm. It is in the Classic 4 body, which gives you the room to have a 12-inch arm. And it is a three-phase induction motor. And it's been giving us some incredible sound. We've already gone through our initial starting stock, we were not expecting, because why would we have to stock up a $30,000 turntable? But we are just keep making them, and we have them now in Piano Black and Rosewood. And we've been here partnered with Quintessence Speakers and been listening to a lot of great music here at the show and over at CES as well.
Well, it's a beautiful table. I'm looking at it right now, and you're looking at it over my shoulder right through the eye of the camera, and you can see the gloss fit and finish. It's just off the charts. It's how many coats of clear coat are on there? That looks like, gosh, it's more than one.
Oh, too many.
It's beautiful. And we had the platter off yesterday. I was looking at the craftsmanship underneath and inside the turntable. It's really second to none. And the great thing about the table is speeds are adjustable right here on the top. It starts 33, then you stop it. And if you want to pop a 45 on, you don't have to change your drive belt. It's direct drive, so yeah. You just electronically, it changes the speed.
And some more exciting news regarding our 3D printed tone arm, since the understanding of the audio industry is really starting to come on board. We have been up for some more mainstream awards, some Engadget awards, natural science, and have been really looking to push this out there to let everyone know the innovative technology we're doing in the high-end audio world.
Well, that's great. Congrats, Matt. Let's pull that needle across and get it at the beginning of track one, if we could do that here. And I'm going to have Matt from VPI do a needle drop on first track, please.
And we're using the Autophon Cadenza Bronze.
Yeah, beautiful setup.